Since 1969, the Gibraltar Government Archives have been responsible for the collection and preservation of public records. As from 2014, the Gibraltar Government Archives became what is now known as the Gibraltar National Archives, and provides not only a public, but also a private service. An example is the following video. Mr. Aaron Monteverde, local pianist extraordinaire, submitted his work for long-term preservation and public access. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme tus ojos, verde junto a mí. Piense tal vez que mañana yo estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez.